Hello dear students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. So dear students, in our previous video, we discussed our first unit, Who Did Patrick's Homework from the book Honey Shakal, right? I hope you all are remember it. Good. So today, in this video, we are going to deal with the question answers of our first chapter. So are you ready? Okay, so here I wrote all the question answers from our first chapter. I did this because I wanted to show you that how can you write nicely in your notebook and how can you make your notebook interesting or effective, right? So you have to write in your notebook like this. First, I have wrote subject English, unit 1, who did Patrick's homework? Here we have first title, working with the text. In this title we have to answer some of the question from the text, right? So our first question is, what did Patrick think his cat was playing with? What was it really, right? When the Patrick showed that his cat was playing, right, with something. So when he show first, at that time he thought that his cat was playing with a little doll, right? But what was it really? Is it a cat? No, it was a man with a tiniest size, right? So this is the first answer of our question. Second one is, why did the little man grant Patrick a wish? Why did the little man grant Patrick a wish? The answer of that question is, a little man granted Patrick a wish because he wanted to get free from cat who was torturing him by playing with him. Why did Patrick grant a wish? So that tiniest man was frightened, right? He was very frightened, so he wanted to get free from that cat. So he told Patrick that, please don't send me back to that cat and I wish grant you a wish, right? Third one is, what was Patrick's wish? What was Patrick's wish? Patrick wanted the little man to do all his homework till the end of this semester, which was for 35 days. What was Patrick's wish? Patrick wanted the little man to do all his homework, right, in all the subjects, because he wanted to get A in all his subjects. So Patrick's wish was the little man do all his homework till the end of the semester. Fourth one is, in what subject did the little man need help to do Patrick's homework? The little man needed Patrick's help in almost all the subjects. In English, he wanted Patrick to find the meaning of words from the dictionary. And in maths, he took guidance from Patrick for addition, subtraction, division and fraction, right? That little man was ready to help, right? But he don't know, because he didn't know anything about human history. So he need Patrick's help to do his homework. In which subject he wanted the help? He needed the help in English to find out the words from the dictionary, and in maths took the guidance from Patrick for addition, subtraction, division and fraction. Fifth one is, how did Patrick help him? How did Patrick help him? Patrick helped him by consulting a dictionary for difficult words in English. He guided the little man in doing sums in arithmetic and read out portions from the history book. as he did not know anything about human history. How Patrick helped him? Consulting a dictionary. Patrick ne usko kya suggest kiya? That consult a dictionary for your better understanding. Sixth question is, who do you think did Patrick's homework? The little man or Patrick himself? Who do you think did Patrick's homework? What you think, right? Not the text. What you think? Who did Patrick's homework? The little man or Patrick himself? We discuss in last stanza, last paragraph, right? In our last paragraph, we discuss these things. Who did Patrick's homework? The little man or Patrick himself? It was not the man, but Patrick himself had did his homework, as the little man did not know anything. He was totally unaware about human's life. So the homework Patrick did himself only, right? I'm going to show you this question answers. Take a screenshot of it and write down in your notebook with clean and neat handwriting. Question number 1, 2, and 3, and here is the 4th, 5th, and 6th. Take a screenshot. Okay, now let's move towards the another one. Open your textbook. In your textbook, we have 2nd exercise, and that is working with language. Working with language. Here, we did working with the text. We answered the question which is from the text, right? Now, working with the language. Fill in the blanks in the sentence below with the words or phrases from the box. You may not know the meaning of all the words. Look such words up in a dictionary or ask your teacher. Here what you have to do? First, you have to know this, the meaning of these words which is given in the bracket. If you know the word, then only you are able to answer these questions, right? The first word is out of luck. Out of luck means unlucky, right? Jiska luck nahi hai. Mystery, totally unaware. True to his word, apne word pe hi kayam rehna. Semester, we know. Between you and me, aapke aur mere beech mein. Look up, dekhna. First word is, some people find household blank a bore, but I like to help at home. Some people find household blank a bore, but I like to help at home. Sabko kya lagta hai household work? Bore. So what is the meaning of this sentence? Which word comes in the first blank? The word chorus. Kaun sa word hai ye? Chorus. Second one is, who stole the diamond is still a blank. Who stole? Stole means churana, right? Who stole a diamond is still a mystery. Wo abhi bhi kya hai? Ek mystery jaisa hai. This blank were going out to have a class exhibition. This semester, we are going to have a class exhibition. Blank the elf began to help Patrick. True to his word, jo elf tha, jo tiniest man tha, wo apne words pe kayam raha, usne apna promise pura kiya. It means true to his word, apne word pe kayam rehna. Apne jo bola hai, wo kaam karna, right? It means true to his word. Can you blank this word in a dictionary? Can you look up these words in a dictionary? Aap dictionary mein ye words dekh sakte ho. I started early to be on time, but I was blank. There was a traffic jam. I was started early, right? But there was a traffic jam. It means I was out of luck. I was out of luck. मैंने टाइम से पहले निकलना ट्राई किया बट आई वॉज आउट ऑफ लक आई एम अनलकी बिकॉज देर वॉज अ ट्रैफिक तो मेरा टाइम से पहले निकलने का कोई मतलब ही नहीं रहा. शी सेज शी गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ बुक्स बट ब्लैंक आई थिंक मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर बोरोड राइट. शी सेज शी इज गॉट अ लॉट्स ऑफ बुक बट बिटवीन यू एंड मी तुम्हारे और मेरे बीच में ही. So, these are the answers of all seven blanks. Now, let's move towards the next exercise, and that is use the clues given below to complete this crossword puzzle. Here, you can see that some of the sentences is written, right? What you have to do? This is the meaning of the words. Kya hai ye? Meaning of the words. You have to find out the correct word for its meaning. Jaisa ki humne yahan par sentence ka meaning nikal ke words likha hai. Here, what we have to do? We have to understand the meaning first and then we have to find out the meaning for this, the word for its meaning. First is very tired. Very tired. Tired का first word क्या होगा? यहाँ पे already दिया हुआ है across or down. Right? So आपको already समझ में आ जाएगा कि आपको कहाँ पे कौन सा word लिखना है. First one is very tired. Very tired. So the word very क्या आएगा? W-E-A-R-Y, very. It means very tired. Had an angry look on the face. Had an angry look on the face. So the second word is scowled. Kya hai? Scowled. S-C-O-W-L-E-D. Short trousers. The third one is short trousers. तो हम उसे क्या कहते हैं? Breeches. क्या कहेंगे? Breeches. B-R-E-B-R-E-E-C-H-E-S. Breeches. A fault in a machine that prevents it from working properly. A fault in a machine that prevents it from working properly. So what does it mean? क्या रहेगा उसका वर्ड? फोर्थ वन इज ग्लिच. जी एल आई टी सी एच ग्लिच. अ स्मॉल एंड नॉटी बॉय फेरी. अ स्मॉल एंड नॉटी बॉय फेरी इट मींस एल्फ. कौन था वो टाइनीस्ट मैन? उसे हम क्या कहते थे? कौन सा वर्ड है उसके लिए टेक्स्ट में? एल्फ. ई एल एफ. सिक्स्थ वन इज Work that must be done every day often boring. Boring है फिर भी वो work करना पड़ रहा है. हमने first word कौन सा लिखा? Chorus. C-H-O-R-E-S. Seventh one is a basket with a lid. A basket with a lid. Which word comes here? Hamper. कौन सा word है? Hamper. H-A-M-P-E-R. Hamper. Eighth. Give a short, high-pitched cry. Give a short, high-pitched cry. So, uska answer kya hoga? Word kya hoga? Striped. S-H-R-I-E. K E D. So here we did all the, here we filled all the puzzle, all the crosswords. Here we completed our crossword puzzle. Write down this in your book only, right? In your textbook, how you have to write? You have to write this in your textbook, right? Fill this puzzle in your textbook, and in your notebook, you have to write down the first word, very tired, or in front of this, you have to write down the word. आपको आपकी नोटबुक में ऐसे पजल ड्रॉ नहीं करनी है. वॉट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट राइट डाउन दिस सेंटेंस एंड देन इन फ्रंट ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस राइट डाउन द करेक्ट वर्ड. आपको नोटबुक में ये वर्ड लिखना है और उसके सामने उसका करेक्ट आंसर लिखना है. ये क्रॉस वर्ड पजल ड्रॉ नहीं करनी है. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, सो हियर वी डिड ऑल थ्री एक्सरसाइज from our first unit. First we discuss about this question answers which I have already written in my book. Write down this in your notebook, and then we discuss about working with a language in which we discuss about the blanks, seven blanks. You have to write this in your notebook, and then we discuss about this crossword puzzle, right? Write down this in your notebook. So here we stopped. We'll meet in our next video. Stay home, stay safe, and keep learning. Thank you for watching this video, dear students. Thank you.